is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 457 pounds, the B-Team!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start. The countdown is almost over.
Absorbed some damage already.
Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop.
What do they have planned here?
Boom, knee trembler from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Unreal taste of pain.
Umberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance on these springboard moonsaults.
Can Umberto put things away here?
Tag is made.
What's going to happen here?
Boom! Off the boot.
Up he goes.
On the second row.
From the top.
Uh-oh.
A massive running power slam.
Bam!
Oh, look at this.
Whiplash neck breaker.
Can it be capitalized on?
I don't know what's going through their mind other than the end of the match.
Belly to belly.
Angels put a stop to that. What a windup.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
And Umberto is being aligned into position.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Indeed!
That has got to be the one.
Is it enough? The cover! It's over! It is over!
Here are your winners. The B-Team!
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.